going to be talking about how I could necessarily make the Wikipedia videos actually go in order, because they weren't. Well, that's just not what I'm going to be talking about. But this is a great footnote. So I'm going to be scheduling them for early tomorrow morning. So I'm going to be scheduling part one for midnight. Part two for 12:15. And part three for 12:30. Because I don't have to scroll. Or maybe I'll do 1:15, 1:30. But when I do that, I won't be, I won't be using Eastern Time. I'll actually be using Mountain Time. So, like, essentially, it'll be, like, either 2:15, 2:30, or 3:15, 3:30, when the videos will go live in public. Anyway, this is what contributed to my global lock part two. So, the IP 47169972 is attached to me. Also, if you're wondering, TKS with Fish actually made a global block on the range 2600/387/5800:/B6. And he said that, like, if any Wikidata admin wants to disable it, they can disable it, but the global one will remain intact. And the only Wikipedia it was disabled on was the English Wikipedia by Ninja Vote Web Pilot. Unfortunately, that didn't matter for me because I had to deal with a larger range. But on Wikidata, there wasn't as much collateral damage as there was on the English Wikipedia. And on Simple Wiki, there's literally like 2 days ago been an LTA range block. So obviously, it wasn't going to be disabled there. It wasn't on only. Now, disabling of a global block could be considered unblocking because they're no longer blocked, they can freely edit. But anyway, this is what contributes to my global lock part two. So obviously all that Wikipedia stuff had shot me in the foot. But it was about to get worse. Because no one has caught me up to yet. Though I have been suspected of using those IPs. Because I requested a block from multiple block IPs, and that went on for 3 weeks, and it took me free, I had enough of it, and then she revoked TPA. Because when I evaded, but I'm not talking about evasion now. So, as for, So essentially what happened was that, well, I wasn't caught, and some of that stuff actually had been after my blue block. I am telling you, what happened was when it became cross-wiki, because I was told to make constructive contributions on other projects. Now, using IP 47169972, I had already made some contributions on MetaWiki. So I decided to just transfer my account over there, which I did on March 20th, successfully. Unfortunately, something happened. What happened was... Was that obvious not here behavior began to arrive. Like, I mean... See, here's the thing. Clearly not here to build an encyclopedia is a big issue. Like, I saw an AN thread with someone, where, like, someone did all of this stuff. It's a big deal. It's an indefinite block, but there's this high standard. Obviously, I was immediately suspected of that. Because I mostly talked with Central Sun 301. I also had some questions for Hasley and Wikibear, both of which in the future would decline my unblock requests. And unfortunately, what happened? Oh God, what happened was essentially I obvious not here behavior concerns arise. I made little constructive contributions. And then they also noticed something. Not only was I adding instructive, and an example of WPIDHT, but he noticed I was taking disputes from the English Wikipedia to MetaWiki. And he decided to get back at me for that. At 2:49 p.m., I was blocked indefinitely from MetaWiki. I was clearly not here to do stuff in their scope. But at 2:50, he blocked email per the English Wikipedia. He blocked email. Obviously, I didn't have any of that. So at 4 p.m., I made an unblock request. And that went horribly. At 8:05 p.m., they declined it per the fact of a lack of competence, which was a main issue in my first and second unblock request on the English Wikipedia, and I had engaged in block evasion exactly around an hour ago, which that unblock request on 47169972 was declined. It was mostly an auto block thing, and Hasley at 8:04, actually, she declined at 8:06, I believe. It was 8:04, 8:05, 8:06 were the three timestamps. And at 8:06, she blocked it for 2 weeks without TP access. And then by that point, essentially what happened was the fact that, gonna be so difficult. Essentially what happened was that, like, by this point, 47169972 had been discovered to me across most of Wikipedians. They knew. And while me and Mon Urbanek got into a huge conversation after my own block appeal, a huge one, essentially what happened was that, the conversation with Hasley was, she just said move on to other projects, and I decided to. Simple Wikipedia, though, went horribly, and I'll discuss more about that later, and I have interacted so far with two administrators directly, Hasley and Mon Urbanek. Mon Urbanek obviously blocked me, Hasley declined the appeal. There were some other issues, there were other things as well, but. But on Simple Wikipedia, I immediately got a block. Like, I think that, like, after all that stuff cleared up, I joined around between 9 and 10 p.m., and I immediately got handed down a warning. Then I went to Vermont for a couple questions. He was an administrator both on Meta and Simple, and I've interacted with him on both. And he said, well, it doesn't have a could be like you to prevent you from hitting the email button, to prevent you from emailing people, but, you know. But obviously, questions about my potential trolling occurred, and he asked me to sign off for 3 to 4 weeks. Years, yes. And I waited, and I decided I was gonna wait 2 weeks. Although the wiki break nonsense is what really tipped him off. And I believe it was March 23rd. And I held up with that promise for exactly 4 days. That's right. And then I made edits to people's talk pages, including a Democrat. And administrator and check user and oversighter, DJ Sasso. DJ Sasso. And that edit, all these edits that I made, were just making Camouflage Imagined, who is a rollbacker and a global rollbacker, more and more angry. Now, due to the constant wiki break thing, I believe it was either March 22nd or 20. All the lock stuff happened on the 21st. I'm not sure if it was 22nd or the 21st. Oh, wait, no, I think all the block stuff happened on the 22nd? Or was that 23rd? So it was either the 20th, 21st, 22nd. 20th, 21st, 23rd. I think that was either the 22nd or the 23rd. I think it was the 23rd, and I think that was 22nd. Wait, does that mean that only on... Does that mean that I joined on the 21st? Oh my god, that is so weird. I think I did, though. And on the 22nd, 22nd, or the 22nd or 23rd, I'm not sure when, it was the day after all the unblocked, it was blocked on the 21st, 22nd, then I made a wiki break, it was the 23rd, I believe. Camouflage New Ads, the Meta admin, gave me a warning at 9:10 a.m. saying that he was going to revoke my talk page access if I abused it. I was talking to Central Time 301 in multiple discussions, which is how Vermont got involved. clearly end up as all. We'll keep late notice because I wasn't going to appeal again until April 5th, which I broke that promise by appealing again on March 28th. And he said that all this nonsense has to stop immediately. I almost died. But anyway, I was about to die on Wikipedia. So, obviously March 27th was a problem. What about March 28th? Well, it came back between 4 and 5 p.m. on, 4 and 5 p.m. to make another unblock request on Meta on March 28th. And Billing Source declined it at 624, who also is the same admin who welcomed me, saying, I think you'd be better in content wikis, where you could receive some good and incentive guidance. Well, but, I wasn't receiving. Now, yes, the IM question that I had was clearly constructive, but when I had follow-up questions, that was when Camouflage had said it was unconstructive. So I said that while, and he said most of my edits were unconstructive, and he was hoping I'd get blocked. And I actually got in trouble on Simple Wiki, because at 12:55 p.m. on AN, I posted some personal info. Epsilon, another bureaucrat, check user, oversight, administrator, did take it down, and he left a warning on my talk page at 1:01 p.m. This was further used against me, because they said that, because I remember, like, on my, and I probably should mention this, at noon on February 25th, Phil Knight, who's a check user, administrator, and oversighter on English Wikipedia, had to give me a warning for suppressed edits. Even though I didn't know I did anything wrong that time, it was still used against me in my final statement at 1:13 p.m. Then, at 2:46 p.m., I was globally locked on March 29th, and then the insane lock evasion began. An exam note, who had previously helped me along with Camouflage Rad, and is not an administrator, but I'm not sure who he is, he turned against me like Camouflage Rad. Now, we skipped over a lot of important information. Camouflage Rad, the final thing that pushed him over the edge was what happened on Meta after that, because he said that I could receive some good and incentive guidance on content wikis, even though I was globally blocked because of one of them. Now, Calvato had said that when multiple users tried to counsel you, and it appeared you weren't listening, and that's when he said trolling /not here/CIR. I was incapable of following them, and the guidance I got was sign off for 3 to 4 years. And Martin Urbanek said that when he took control of the situation, after Stephen 1825 and 2044 took place, and all that lock evasion, he took control of the situation. Now, and that's what he said. Now, then he said that he would offer me the second chance thing, and which I had previously been told on the English Wikipedia, and about to do that before that BB23637 comment, which. But if I had to guess, I'd say that Yama is in Atlantic time and BB23 is in Central time. I don't know. Because, like, obviously, 11:29 p.m. is really late. But he has made some earlier contributions at around 8:30 a.m. where putting it, like, I can't say in Eastern time anymore, but, you know, Central is more accurate. Like, I mean, 10:29 isn't too late. Like, on the English Wikipedia, you wouldn't even think that was in Eastern time, because because like my earliest contribution was I believe around 10:54 a.m. until you looked at all my lock evasion, block evasion, then you would know what time zone I was in. But as for, but Wikibay actually became an administrator between my block and my third unblock request when Dylan Kuss said he was signing off at 9:07 p.m. And Wikibay is 6 hours ahead of me. So when I made my unblock request at 9:36 p.m., which is pretty late, I embraced for the fact that I might actually have TPA revoked during the night. And I had to embrace that fact. I had to embrace that fact. And that's what happened, because at 5:39 p.m., he declined it, saying that all my unblock appeals do is further show I am not ready to be unblocked at this time. And then at 2:55 a.m., Billingshurst removed my talk page access at 2:05 a.m., which I think was what pushed him over the edge with the AM thread. Now, obviously, all my confirmed stock puppets were blocked immediately after. I was globally blocked by TKS or Fish. And the insane lock evasion has followed, which I we'll make a separate video on my insane lock evasion. Yeah. This is gonna be a hard one. Oh god. Damn. Cause like the insane lock evasion, it began quietly. And like, as everyone knows, 4716972 attached to me. What people didn't know was what other IPs were attached. And no one has found out the IPv6 addresses that I used. However, 102.34.35 was actually confirmed to me. Well, not confirmed, but it went like if you get blocked on Wikidata for global block or lock evasion by Jasper Ding, he's taking you to the steward's request. And you can't do a single thing about it because it's semi-protected indefinitely. He is going to get his wish. He is going to get his way. And you just have to live with that. And that is the problem. Okay, I'm signing off. Bye.